swine, and I'm saying that's an insult to the pig. In the foul furrow that you dig, why don't you lay your head down in that unconsecrated ground? Well, was she a mother or was she a bride? To fill and to blister, to gnaw at her side, is this the end of the world? Now that you've finished with your life, this riddle is the